This is something you have to understand, that the critical race theory is the tip of the spear in order to rip open the values of Western civilization, to undermine or tear them apart or subvert or invert the values of Western civilization, so that Western civilization, via the vision of cultural Marxists modified to the identity-based context, can open up society to a revolution for liberation, which is a word that of course goes back all the way through communism.